Everyone who was out last night was there to cause violence to the community. We spoke to a local pastor who was out encouraging everyone to go home and be safe.
I want to stop. I want our young people not to do this. I want them to go home. I want them to be safe. We know we have issues, but this is not the way to do it. And I want them to understand that we're here together, but this is not the way. We're not making things better. We're making it worse.
And just north of that location.